Meditation makes us humble before Him. Meditation is nothing but surrendering to the Father. And that is why it is said, love is God and God is love. Because love has the characteristic of becoming one with the other being, merging into another being. That is love. To lose your own identity, to become another being, that is love. And meditation is nothing but to lose our own identity, to surrender unconditionally to the Lord.